Not yet,
kind of behavior I was talking about.
Can we stand up?
Stay, stay, stay. Excuse me.
Great.
It's the way of we should behave with the animals. Sometimes they come aggressive.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't know why, but it can happen.
It's brilliant.
Bon alors, qu'est-ce qu'il y a? Mets-nous un truc vraiment genre qui débite. Débite du beat. Des bits de des bits. Des bits sur des bits indébitables.
Des bits.
Right, wife. Wife fight back. Kill wife. Wife gone. Think about wife. Regret. Right, new wife. Right, wife. No more regret. Life good again.
You have acquired a powerful and influential voice, increasingly so, on Wall Street. Why were you so excited?
Right, wife.
Monkey. Je mets pas Shazam Chrome, frérot. Enfin, Shazam. Excuse-moi. Oh putain. Penguin, vas-y.
The rock, and so she, as soon as she can, she escapes with the rock.
Dr. Ainley. Is there such thing as insanity among penguins? I try to avoid a definition of insanity or derangement. I don't mean that a penguin might believe he or she is Lenin, Napoleon Bonaparte.
But could they just go crazy because they've had enough of their colony?
Well, I've never seen a penguin bashing its head against a rock.
Yeah, rien de palpitant, en fait.
They do get disoriented. They end up in places they shouldn't be, long way from the ocean.
These penguins are all heading to the open water.
C'est tellement ridicule quand ils marchent.
But one of them caught our eye, the one in the center. He would neither go towards the feeding grounds at the edge of the ice, nor return to the colony. Shortly afterwards, we saw him heading straight towards the mountains, some 70 kilometers away. Dr. Ainley explained that even if he caught him and brought him back to the colony, he would immediately head right back for the mountains. But why? Why? One of these disoriented or deranged penguins showed up at the New Harbor diving camp, already some 80 kilometers away from where it should be. The rules for the humans are: do not disturb or hold up the penguin. Stand still and let him go on his way. And here, he's heading off into the interior of the vast continent. With 5,000 kilometers ahead of him, he's heading towards certain death.
Mais la deuxième là, ça, le mec dans le bus. Ouais.
I'm about to bomb this whole motherfucking plane. I'm about to bomb this whole motherfucking plane.
La gueule du type. Il a fait oh non, je suis mort.
I'm about to bomb this whole motherfucking plane.
This video is sponsored by Guacamole Gamer Fart 9000, my brand new gamer's game. Okay, so let's just take.
Mec, ce truc sur le AIS là, c'est légendaire cette vidéo, ça fait des années qu'elle existe. Le mec là avec le mec à droite, en dessous du Fox. En dessous du Fox. Ouais, elle est légendaire. Oh!
Il s'endort.
Il a tapé sa meurtrière, frérot.